呢堂咧，我哋會講下有關於 equilibrium constant 喺 equilibrium 呢一個情況之下，佢嘅計算嘅方法。好啦，假設而家有一個嘅 reaction 係要有 A 呢一隻 compound 再加埋 B 呢一隻嘅 compound， 就會變成咧 C 呢一隻嘅 compound 同埋咧 D 呢一隻嘅 compound。OK， 好啦，咁呢一個咧係一個 reversible 嘅 reaction 嚟嘅，咁所以咧佢亦都會有翻轉頭嘅部分。好啦，先就解説一下究竟咧呢度大街 A、B、C、D， 當然咧就代表住四隻唔同嘅 chemicals 啦。細街嘅 A、B、C、D 咧，呢度咧就代表住佢哋之間嘅 mole ratio 嘅關係。好啦，咁如果我哋要去睇一個 equilibrium constant 嘅時候，我應該點做呢？咁我哋可以 set up 一個方法去寫佢嘅 equilibrium constant 嘅。咁我哋就會寫 K 大街 K。咁我通常我會寫得再誇張啲啦 ，OK？ 大街 KC 就會等於 concentration of C， 然之後 to the power of 佢嘅 mole ratio 啦，然之後 concentration of D to the power of 佢嘅 mole ratio 啦，然之後除翻 concentration of A of 佢嘅 mole ratio 啦。乘翻個 concentration of B to 佢嘅 mole ratio。OK， 呢一個咧就係我哋 officially 去表達一個呢個 equilibrium constant 嘅方法。咁如果你想知道咧，究竟呢一個 equation 咧係點樣 derive 出嚟咧，我有另外一條嘅 video 咧可以幫到你去理解嘅。咁當然啦，呢個牽涉咗另一個我哋未教嘅有關於 rates。equation 嘅 rates law 嘅一個 concept。咁啊，如果你已經學咗industrial chemistry 嘅話咧，你聽咗呢個部分聽咗下一個 video 嘅話咧，應該就會明白好多嘅。咁我哋暫且就當咧呢一個係佢嘅定義先 ，OK？ 定義咗呢一個 equilibrium constant 係點樣去運算嘅一個方法。好啦，我哋試下 take 一啲嘅 example， 呢個 equilibrium expression 應該係點樣表達？OK， 我哋試下 take 一啲簡單嘅例子去睇下先。譬如話，而家我有一個 equilibrium NO2 會變成 N2O4。好啦，呢兩隻咧都係 gas 嚟嘅。OK， 兩 mol 嘅 NO2 咧就會變成一 mol 嘅 N2O4。好啦，咁佢嘅 equilibrium expression 應該點樣寫呢？咁當然啦，我哋照寫翻咯 ，OK？ 大街嘅 K， 咁當然啦，如果你覺得我咁樣寫咧係好麻煩嘅，咁你確保你自己寫個 K 字咧係大草嘅 K，OK？、OK？ 清清楚楚表達到。好啦，咁我哋就會寫啦，喺個右手邊 ，OK？ 好似頭先咧呢一個 equilibrium expression 咧，我哋先會將個 product side over reactant side 咁樣去寫 ，OK？ 好啦，咁如果好似而家呢個例子咁樣 ，N2NO2 變成 N2O3 N2O4 嘅話咧，咁我就會先寫 concentration of N2O4 嘅 gas，OK 乘翻佢嘅 power，OK、okay? 即係佢前面嘅 mole ratio， 咦前面嘅 mole ratio 係一喎，咁就當然唔使寫個一字落去啦 ，over 翻 NO2。嘅 concentration， 所以咧 concentration of NO2 gas 啦，咁跟住咧就按住佢嘅 mole ratio 去寫咯，咦呢個 mole ratio 咧係二，所以咧就寫個 power 二落去，咁呢一個就係呢一個 equilibrium expression 咧，就係上面呢一條 equation 嘅 equilibrium expression 啦。OK， 好啦，你見到啦喺呢個 case 入邊咧，兩個都係 gas 嘅。OK， 咁我哋會稱呢一個咁樣嘅系統咧，叫做 homogeneous 嘅系統。homogeneous 點解咧？代表住呢度所有嘅東西咧，佢哋都係 in the same phase。好啦，呢度解釋一下咩叫 same phase 先。phase 咧，你可以理解 phase 做 states。好啦，我哋理解，我哋知道好多嘢咧可以分成 solid 啊、liquid 啊、gas 啊。咁呢幾個當然就會係唔同嘅 phase。好啦，但係如果我solid 遇著 solid，liquid 遇著 liquid，gas 對翻住 gas 嘅話，咁佢哋係同一個 phase。OK， 咁我哋就會叫佢做 homogeneous 嘅 system。誒，會唔會有啲時候佢哋係同一個 state， 但係唔同 phase 嘅話咧？嘅有啲咁嘅情況咧，係有嘅。咩嘅時候佢哋係同一個 state， 但係唔同 phase 咧？譬如話 H2O liquid 同埋咧 CH3CH2CH2CH2CH3 好呢只。仲記唔記得係咩呢？六個碳嘅呢、這個叫 hexane。 好啦，呢兩樣嘢佢哋都係 liquid states， 佢哋都係同一個 state， 但係呢我哋就會話佢哋係唔同嘅 phase， 因為兩樣嘢係溝唔埋嘅。 OK， 溝得埋嘅就叫 same phase， 溝唔埋嘅就可以理解就係唔同嘅 phase。OK， 好啦，咁呢個情況咧，我哋暫時唔講住，我哋喺下一個 video 咧，先至會另一個 video 咧，先會再講唔同 phase 嘅一個情況。好啦，我哋重温一下，我哋呢一堂講有關於 equilibrium expression 點樣寫。我哋攞一個另一個例子嚟寫咯。SO2 gas 加上 O2 嘅 gas 就會變成。兩個 SO3 呢個都係 gas 嚟嘅。好，咁呢一個 equilibrium expression 應該點寫呢？好，咁我哋又寫翻咯。Kc 就會等於 product 嗰邊 over reactant 嗰邊。好啦，今次 product 係個 concentration of SO3。OK， 好啦，你見到前面個 mole ratio 係二，所以寫翻個 power of two 啦。然之後 over 翻 concentration of SO2。好啦，跟住你見到前面個 mole ratio 係二，咁所以咧就寫翻個 power of 二。跟住咧，我哋仲有一個 reactant 嘅，嗰個係 O2。咁 O2 咧？它前面的 mole ratio 是1，所以就不需要再寫其他了。所以這一個就是以上這一個 reaction 的 equilibrium expression。 如果我今次的 reaction 將這條式反轉了它，那個 equilibrium expression 要怎麼寫呢？譬如說現在那條 equation 是這樣寫了，OK， 好啦，咁其實我哋唔需要諗其他嘢噶，我哋只係需要按住呢一條 equation 照樣寫就得噶啦。譬如話呢一個係一個新嘅 Kc 啦，咁我假設呢、這個我加個撇落去咧叫 prime 啦，我哋叫 Kc prime， 好啦，就會等於一樣 product over reactant， 咁我咪照做咯 ，O2。嘅 gas to the power of 個 ratio 呢個係一，咁所以唔使寫啦。SO2 gas 寫翻個 mole ratio，OK、okay? 係 the power of two over 翻 SO3 佢嘅 concentration 嘅 power of 前面嘅 mole ratio two。咁呢一個嘅表達咧，就代表住呢一條 equation 嘅。equilibrium expression。 好啦，你會發覺啦，咦，到最後呢兩個 equilibrium expression 極之似樣，只不過咧佢哋分別係大家嘅一reciprocal， 即係一 over 對方嘅啫。OK， 好啦，咁呢個咧我哋要留意啦，逢親我哋寫 equilibrium expression 就睇住嗰條 equation 嚟寫。 product over 翻 reactant， 咁就可以啦。呢個咧就係有關於 equilibrium constant 嘅 equilibrium expression 點樣去寫嘅一個方法，希望咁樣可以幫到你。